السلام عليكم. أم بايغا نبسركم تكون تسدون.
So, you all watch news, right? So, let's get to the point.
The story of hardship and resilience stretches back to 1948. This region's history is marked by conflict, displacement, and relentless struggle for survival and dignity. Gaza is a small strip of land, which for decades
has become one of the most densely populated areas in the world. Over the past decades, several wars have driven man's destruction and supply. More misery is witnessed in the destruction of the movement of people. Goods crippled the economy, leading to widespread poverty and unemployment, and resulting in humanitarian crisis. Now, here we are fronting the dire ruins of homes, schools, hospitals, and essential services, leaving civilians to bear the brunt of hostilities. The psychological toll in Tripoli is in Gaza's children. We know nothing but war. It's unbelievable.
Hi, I'm Nick. In this narrative, a son can find his soul in his siege therapy, the ongoing suffering by Gaza's children. I can't but remember a son can find his words when he states that Gaza is the place for the world to learn what life is and what existence is worth. We must also remember that the story of Gaza is not just one of suffering, but of people enduring strength and aspiration for peace and justice. To truly honor their resilience, we must advocate for a sustainable in the hope that this nightmare comes to an end soon. Thank you.